Back. This is my first coat of the Plasti Dip. On my last video, I compared these two brands, Plasti Dip versus Rust-Oleum PON coat. And honestly, I can tell you that Plasti Dip is my preference. The Rust-Oleum PON coat, honestly, I applied it on my first, actually when I first did my Plasti Dip, on my first rim I used Plasti Dip, worked pretty good. It lasted about a year and a half or so. So I decided to take them off, and then from there I saw Rust-Oleum PON coat. So I went with that one. So honestly, this one works better. The Rust-Oleum PON coat, not so good. Started peeling after I put the final coat. It looked good. I put the rim back on the car. Went working on the other rim. When I came back to check up on this, the first rim that I worked on, you can see all the cracking and the peeling. If any of you guys use this Rust-Oleum, how does it work for you guys? Do you guys have the same problem or had the same problem, or maybe it worked for you guys? But for me, it didn't. So far, Plasti Dip is working better. So here's the progress. Here's my, this is the third one. I have one more wheel to go. So my first coat, let it dry for about maybe 10, 15 minutes. Come back over here. Here's how it looks now. It looks much better. Much better. I'm looking at it. No peeling, no cracking, nothing. Really nice. Looks really nice. So, if you guys are, you know, probably looking between what brand you guys want to use, I just say use Plasti Dip. You know, people, it's been used for a long time and it's better. Gotta wash my car now. Just once you apply the first coating, or actually when you guys do all your tires ready, just don't wash it within 24 hours. So maybe tomorrow, I won't wash it today, I'll wash it tomorrow in the afternoon or so. But hopefully you guys liked the video. Any comments, let me know, or any other products that you might see out there that are better, just leave the comment below. Thank you very much. Bye.